Marines. Good morning. Welcome to Tajikistan, Marines. Most of you already know me. I'm Colonel Hardaway, your battalion commander. Operation Enduring Shield is more than just rooting insurgents out of their hiding holes. It's about protecting the people of this country from persecution. The insurgency here is taking full advantage of a destabilized government that's struggling due to a number of factors. We're here to reverse that situation by supporting the government forces in retaining control of their territories and giving aid to the civilians in any way we can. But this isn't just a ground war, it's a mind war. We are here to instill hope in the civilians of this country, not just with honorable words, but to win back some of the human terrain in this area. I need cover and support for the explosive ordnance disposal teams as they identify and disarm any IEDs in these areas and extend our safe zone over these hotspots. Be aware of these areas to the north. We have seen a lot of traffic around this area. I'm expecting there to be communication posts and weapons caches there. Collateral damage must be kept to a minimum, but the rules of engagement are clear. Anyone approaching a Marine with a weapon will be considered a threat and is to be suppressed. Do I make myself clear? If you get into any trouble, air support will be standing by. The A-10 call sign is Tuscan 2-4. Fight hard. Fight to win. Dismissed.